Hello, everybody, and welcome to episode 5 of Direwolf 20's Waterworld server. I'm Fixit, and here I am mining in the deep dark. Guys, I gotta tell you, listen, deep dark used to be scary, used to be horrible. It is no longer scary, and is only completely awesome. So, if you're playing this pack, and you have not gone in the deep dark, the ore is so plentiful, I can't even stop mining. I just want to mine a little bit just to show you how really, like, it... Like, usually when I mine, I just mine, I'll kind of strip mine, but then I'll... If I see another... Excuse me, I can't stop by kind of half hiccuping, half yawning, whatever that is. Anyway, so, you know, usually whenever I'm mining, if I see an ore, I'll mine it, but then if I... As soon as I don't, then I'll just go back to strip mining. Well, I can't stop mining because there is never a place that doesn't have ore. It is really amazing. I don't think that the Deep Dark is a void world anymore from what I tell. Now, I have not gone down to one, so I don't know if there's bedrock or if it is the void, but I have not found any of those pits, and it looks very much like regular world gen. Just here, take a look. There is quite a bit of lava where I'm at, but in fact, here, look, for example, how I was telling you how you can't stop mining. Look at how plentiful the ore is. It is really unbelievable. So, More? Okay. Look, I wasn't gonna mine anymore, but, I mean, I'm not gonna not get to take... Oh! Oh, shit! Please stop burning. Stop burning. I wasn't paying attention. I was just looking at all those beautiful diamonds up there. Alright, that's cool. Just stop burning. That would be fine. Stop burning now. Now, can you stop burning, please? Stop burning. Okay. Oof. Okay. I got really, really close to death because a skeleton did come. So a couple of the things that I'm really looking for on this server is one thing I really, really want a skeleton spawner. That's something that I really want. I don't think... Wow, I have 20 diamonds. Nice. I don't think that I nearly have the means to move it yet, so wherever I find one is probably where my farm is going to be, but I have a bit of a plan, I want to start building my base. I really want to start building my base, but I can't start building it until I get access to, dye. Bone meal would be fine, I just need a little... I'm sorry, I'm interrupting myself. Look at how much ore is here. It is never-ending ore. Really, it's amazing. This is just, I've only been here just for a short little bit, and look at how much ore I have here. As a matter of fact, I've thrown away copper, like, a bunch of times already, because I just want to just free up my bag, but, yeah, it's, anyway. So, I'm just about to leave here, but I have a hard time leaving whenever there's this ore just sitting here looking at me. But it'll never stop. Oh, there is bedrock. That's what I was actually... kind of got mixed up. That's what I was actually trying to find. So I want to know if there was bedrock. Yeah, so it is just regular world gen with, like, solid bedrock and everything. So you're not going to fall through, which is cool. I'm glad, because also I think that that actually, in the old way of doing it, I think that actually caused some lag. I'm trying out my drill a little bit here. My drill is pretty awesome. That is actually the mission for today. Today is we're going to attempt to upgrade my drill. Because I want to do a lot more mining, because for what I want to do next, I need a ton of ores. I think I already said this once, but look at this. Specifically, really specifically, I need a ton of iron. Like, an insane amount of iron for what I want to do next. So, there are cheaper ways to do this, but as of now, this is the way I'm going to go. I don't want any red spots around where I'm going to be. So this is what I did. Let me just fix my drill and we'll head back home here. So what I did is I made up a whole bunch of ladders. And these ladders go the whole way down to Y11. Diamond level. Because I actually needed 3 diamonds to do today's project. And then I thought, while I'm here, I'll do a bunch of other stuff. So... So anyway, so here is the big cavern, which is really hard to get down to if you can't fly. So what I recommend doing is finding one of these pillars. I'm going to get up here out of range of skeletons, because skeletons will try to shoot you. And what I plan on doing is eventually, so find one of those big pillars like this one, which I did up on the roof, and then you can just go basically straight down and just bring ladders to get back up. It's a pretty safe way as far as it goes to get, and I, up and out, I actually brought exactly the right amount of that ladder. As a matter of fact, the one on the bottom is missing the first ladder because I came up one short, but it was like 108 or something ladders, because we're way up here at 178. So I did bring this, I did bring some drawers because I wanted to have access to these things. I want to have some wood in case something came the stairs for this path, because I won't have to hop, and I want to have cobble to repair my thing. But anyway, so we'll head back. Oddly, this kicks me out, not right on the portal, but it kicks me out in water in my farm, which is kind of weird. It like kicks me out just a couple blocks kind of away. I don't really know why, but yeah, see, in water in my farm, super weird. Anyway, it works though fine. So Dave was over here and did this. He asked me if it was cool. Does this take grid power now? Do transfer nodes take grid power from extra utilities? No, they must not, because I put up these not even thinking about it. Or, well, I guess you can't. Oh no, it's over. Yeah, wait a second. Yeah, that's weird. That's get taken creosote. Anyway, he did this to automate it because he didn't want to set this stuff up himself, and I said, have at it, man. So he just automated that. I had not automated because I had, basically, I didn't have enough coal to ever go through automating it. But finally, now that I'm in the deep dark, I actually do. So let's see, I'll throw all my ores in, and I do want to get to doubling my iron ore right away. So I will, I'm going to collect some of the things that I need to do this project today, and then I'll be back after I sort of get a bunch of stuff back where I wanted to go. Hey, look, my little things aren't here. I think that's an upgrade in my gold backpack storage emphasis thing, whatever. All right, I'll be back once I get everything all kind of set and ready for the project. All right, I am back home, and I'm ready to make the first upgrade of my drill, which is the 3x3. That's what I want to start with. I could maybe make the 5x5. Let me see how you do it. Hold on a second. Actually, I could almost definitely make the 5x5. What's the difference here? Is it just the coil? Seriously? Oh, man. How do I not make the 5x5 if it's just that simple? Okay, you know what? Screw it. I'm gonna make the 5x5. I want a lot more ore, and I want it faster. So, I'm gonna make the 5x5, and now I'll make the 3x3 and stop. I can always make the 5x5. It only costs 4 diamonds, and once I can mine this, I can go a lot faster. So that's not a big deal. So that's just 4 of these red things and a black quartz. Okay, cool. I can do that. I did have to upgrade these. You know what? Actually, looks like I need more of those. I'm not sure where they went, but let me see. I can use my empower thing. Oh, there they are. They're right there. And I have black quartz somewhere. Is it in here? Yeah, it is. Cool. Alright, so let's see. One of these, and then I just make 4 of these, right? Right? Cool. Got it. Alright, 3x3. And this is just, I don't know. Looks like just 4 iron ingots. That's no big deal. It's no big deal if I can find the right one. Okay, it looks like I'm running out of iron, right? Well, guess what? I just threw in almost 4 stacks of 4 stacks of iron ore just from that deep dark excursion. So that is not a big deal. So here's my little atomic reconstructor, which is looks like it's full. So I'll throw these guys down. Throw these guys down, and just for fun. Oh no! I grabbed it. Let's hit it. Boom. Thank you. So easy. What a cool, awesome crafting mechanic. Now, this is going to be the easy craft, the 3x3, because I need to go to the Nether to get some quartz. And I said I wanted to take my awesome. Okay. Now, how do I open this? this guy. Just like this? Okay. I need to put something down so I can try it out. You know what? I'll just try in the nether. Wait, am I going really slow? Oh, no. Okay. I missed my run. The stupid double-click run. I need to... Maybe I can map that to a key or something. I don't know. Yeah, so I need... Wait a second. Sorry, hold on. I forgot one thing I want to take with me to the nether. Because just in case I see a blaze, I want to try out my new weapon they made last episode, which is the boomerang. I'm pretty psyched about that. And, there you are. Just in case I see a blaze, I want to be able to do it. So, let's see. So hopefully this is... I mean, I see the three. I would take that to mean a 3x3. Because I happen to know that you can mine a 5x5 with this drill, so I would assume... Oh yeah, this is my new little nether portal. Let's see. Ah, 3x3! And super fast! I don't... No, this was not... I've not charged it. I can turn this off. Okay. Alright, so what I want here is I want... I wonder if this is Andy's base. Let's go find out. Cool. Well, okay, so that's kind of slow. Let's see if my hammer... Yeah, my hammer's faster. Alright, my hammer's still faster, but I did dump, if you remember, a lot of redstone on the hammer, so I would expect it to be faster. One of the things I'm going to do today is I'm going to get speed 3. That is the goal. Anyway, and it's probably going to be pretty expensive, but I'm probably going to do it. What is this? Oh, man. Maybe I shouldn't break this, but... I want it so bad. I don't have fortune. I don't think... As a matter of fact, I think I can break it, actually. Oh, nope. I was wrong. Yeah. Oops. Service quartz is high. 50, I think. I don't really know that for a fact, but I think... I think it's up there. So, a couple of the things I want to work on this hammer. I want to be able to go really fast. That is, like, probably the main thing that I want to do. But also, I want to be able to have fortune on it. And that's one of the other things. So, 3x3 I got. Speed is the next thing I want to work on. And then I want to work on fortune. Because I want to be able to, mine as quickly as possible. All these things. Also, plus, I want this to be my main tool, so what's going to be really cool is I can pull this out, so I could pull out Silk Touch and put in Fortune and something like that. So, while I'm here, let me take a look. I want to see what I need for this. So, it looks like I need one empowered crystal. All the rest of this stuff, soup. All the rest of this stuff, not quite that easy. I need a snowball. I need a snowball. I didn't really think about that. Everything else is simple. Yeah, okay, so snowball, alright, that is harder than I thought it was, but everything else, this is just, I mean, that's just easy, clay, light blue dye, no big deal. But I need to make the empowerer, now that gets a little bit more complicated, so let's see, the empowerer, yeah, right, so double battery, this is not that big of a deal, so that's just a battery, in fact, actually, I want to look that up later because I want to be able to have these, which will best power my drill. How cool is that? That's super cool because the double battery, it holds 2 million RF. It's just going to, like, I could just sit in my hotbar and just charge my drill. That's awesome. Display stand. Here's what I'm actually doing. I need to use quartz on this. And so it looks like I don't need very much, actually, for display, but I need five display stands. So that means I need... 30 blocks of quartz, right? Yeah, so I need more quartz still. So, let's just keep going. So, I'm going to keep looking for quartz. And I will come back whenever I get back to my base and I'm ready to hopefully make it, the empowerer and try this this crafting altar. I think this might be Andy's base, actually. Or maybe it's Wanaki. I don't remember who else is north. Oh, wait. I'm going north, yeah. So, I don't know. I'm going to find out who is north and... then come back. That's a really big portal up here. Alright, I'll be right back. Hey guys, I thought I'd pop in here. I decided to go ahead and make a path sort of from my new nether portal since I moved it up to 112 where we usually have a nether path. I don't have a path really going down anymore and I discovered a couple things. First, my new drill can mine cobalt, which is awesome. Second, this boomerang is amazing. Amazing. Yeah, so I just, like, I killed a couple blades. Look, see that blaze rod over there? I'll take that. Thank you. Now I have two blaze rods. Awesome. Just like that. Cool. So, actually, I wasn't looking for this, but I decided I want to go ahead and get 8 cobalt so that I can make a cleaver, because I have some things coming up that I want, wither skeleton skulls for. But more important than the wither skeleton skulls, actually, is this new thing at Extra Utilities, which probably everyone knows about that I just learned about, called, I want to say it's called maybe something like a drop of death or something. Anyway, it's a semi-rare drop from wither skeletons that I want to get because I want to do some new things. So that is going to be, man, I'm so worried they're going to leave some netherrack on the ground. Oh, there's 2 more of these guys. Where's my hole? Here it is. All right. Andy's checking out my base for the first time. So I'm gonna try to kill these guys. Now the thing is, this thing does very little damage, and I'm a little bit concerned that I'm gonna hit a zombie pigman and make all of them mad. And if so, I will die badly. Anyway, I did stop by and see Dave's build. It looks awesome. He's doing like a sweet lighthouse type of thing. There, I just got a blaze rod. See it come back right away? So what's awesome is I'm out of range of a lot of these guys, so I can just stand here and just snipe them. Now, what I want to know, and what I'm going to check out sooner than later, is if this thing, well, if you miss, it goes so far. If this thing is enchantable, I knew that wouldn't last long. If this thing is enchantable, or if not. If it's enchantable, if I could put, like, a sweet enchant on this, that would be amazing. Don't hit the zombie pigmen. That guy's just about to shoot me, I think. Yep, I knew it. Anyway, yeah, so this is not a bad way to get blaze rods. It's a little slow. So it's probably not my ideal system of getting blaze rods, but it's awesome that once I get my blaze farm, I can stand here, snipe them, and then be completely safe while my boomerang just brings back the blaze rods and everything. Yeah, see, I missed, so look how far it goes. It goes, the range on this thing is crazy. But, I mean, that's a good thing. I'm not going to complain. And what else I learned, I think I did this on camera last time, I don't know, but I just found out that this, it also, look at that. Boom. Blaze rod, another. I'm up to 4. Awesome. That's awesome. So, I'm going to keep looking. I want to get cobalt. I believe I have enough nether quartz at this point. I can't even remember how many I said I need, but I'm going to at least fill up one more stack. So I'm just going to run over here and grab a little bit more just to make sure, because it would be a real drag to get home and then realize that I needed more. So anyway, and if I can find enough, I'd love to get 8 cobalt ores. That would be really, really great, because then I could make my cleaver head, which is kind of a new goal, but it's something I want to get. There's one right there. I'll tell you what, I like not having nether ores in, because then when you're looking for the couple things, like draconium ore, basically if you see anything in the nether, oh, really, really, if you see anything in the nether, it's, you definitely want it. It's either draconium, cobalt, or ardite. Ardite? Ardite. I don't know. Anyway, so cool that I can mine that. Cool. So, alright, 3 cobalt ore. Awesome. And a little bit of draconian dust, too. Just a little bit. Look at that. There's ardite ore. It sticks out like a sore thumb when you don't have a million other ores that make zombie pigmen mad. Yes! And another one! Okay, cool. I'll see you back at the base. Alright, I'm back home here. I did get a little bit too scared to keep fighting those guys. I got pretty close to death because I got caught on fire a couple times and just didn't want to risk it anymore. So I decided to just, you know, not, why take any more risk? I want to build this empowerer and I don't want to die. So the first thing I need to do is I need to make 5 of these display stands. So to do that, I need 15 aesthetic green blocks and 15 aesthetic quartz. Alright, so this comes from chiseled quartz, which I just really want to make sure I get the right one. I don't really know. I don't think you have to make it out of slabs, but maybe you do. I don't know. Let's try, well, that's 16. Okay, so there's basically how many I need. A couple extra, but... so, can I do this? Is that... No, that's a pillar. Maybe you have to do slabs. I don't know. Six. That's going to make three. I'm really bad at math, and I really don't want to make too many of these, but it's okay, so that's nine. I think I should have done one more. No, that's six. Oh, no, that's 15. Perfect. Ah, perfect. Yes, great. And then the other one is... Is that for this one? That's what I have, right? Chisel quartz block. Okay, yes. Okay, and then the other one is this one, and that's just a block of quartz, so I need 15 of those. Cool. So I can do that. No problem. What else do I need? I need these guys, which is just iron, stick, and black quartz. And how many of these do I need? Let me see. I need one, two, and none for the display stands. Cool. So just two. So ingots. Yeah, I actually... This is all of my old iron pre-deep dark. And this is all my new iron post-deep dark. Pretty good, right? Cool. And I just need some sticks, I suppose. Man, I am really excited to upgrade this drill. That is going to be so fun. Also, I'm excited to see this crafting mechanic, because that is something new to me. So that'll be cool. There's two. Awesome. And then I have to make this. So this is just... I can make one of these. I think I only need one. Do I only need one? You know what? No, I actually need four more of those. Oh, perfect. Okay, and I need some gold nuggets. Awesome. This is going great. Three sounds like a good number. I don't really remember the recipe, unfortunately, so. Oh, three's not gonna be enough. Yeah, I need just one more. I took two more, no. Wow, wait, you can edit signs? I didn't know that. I accidentally clicked on that and it gave me the option to edit it. Well, that's cool. All right, awesome. Awesome, okay, so there's four. Wait, what's wrong with me? I need five. I need six, I actually need one more. Okay, so I need four more iron and four more sticks, right? Why am I not just taking a stack? Who cares? I can put it back where I want to. Why do I have to be so thrifty and how many I grab? Okay. Dude, please don't break or anything. Oh, okay. I forgot that was in 3x3 mode. I almost blew it. I gotta make one more of these. No! Do I not have any more smoky black quartz? I have a whole bunch of it. Let's see. You know, I'll just throw some in now. I don't want to make too much because I can double this soon. Although, again, I'm going to have so much of this very shortly as soon as I get some ore doubling procedure going on here. But I guess, so I think I just need to make one more of these. Yeah, that takes the gold. This also takes the gold. I don't see any reason why I need any of... yeah, I don't think I need any of just the white kind, I don't think, unless I'm missing something, but... I really love Actual Edition, so I'm probably going to be crafting more stuff out of that. So, you make this with iron, I surely have enough. I'm pretty sure I just made a whole ton of them. Didn't I? I know... Oh, maybe I didn't, actually. You know what? I don't think I did. I'll just grab, like, I don't know, like, is 32, is that overkill? Maybe that's overkill. Again, but I really love this mod, so I'm going to be using it more. Let's just do 32. Who cares? 32, thank you. Okay, let's go. Nice. So this is going to take power. Now, that's another thing that I need to deal with. Is this is not free. So, I need to make, I guess, just one of those. I think that's right. And then I need to make just one of these. That's right. That's double battery. That's cool. Also, I wish I was thinking I would have made another double battery, because I'm pretty sure if that's charged, that will just keep my drill charged if it's charged. So that's pretty cool. Oh, I need to do this, right? Yeah, that's another thing I need to do. So let's do these blocks and see. I wish these blocks weren't made out of quartz. Because if they weren't, if they were made out of something that's a little bit easier to attain, nice. Like, or a renewable thing or something, maybe I would use these as building blocks and make, like, green my color. That could be really cool. Alright, so let's make 4. No, I'm supposed to make 5. What'd I do wrong here, right? Yeah, I gotta make 5. So that means I need this. And let's see, something like this, right? Cool. And then this. Ah, I'm missing 2 more. Okay. Quickly, let's do this. Gold nuggets. Thank you. And this one, right? Cool. Yeah, so I need 5 display stands. 4 of them I'm going to keep. 1 of them I need to turn into this, the Empowerer. Nice, I got it. Awesome. Now, I'm going to put this right over here for now. Obviously not forever, but the way I understand this to work is you put this down, and then 1, 2, and then the Empowerer, and then 1, 2, display stand, 1, 2, this, and 1, 2, that. Okay, cool. Now, they're not getting RF, and you need a lot of it, I think. A couple ways I have to get RF. Actually, Editions has a way that seems really interesting, or I could go the immersive engineering route. I kind of think I want to go the actually Editions route to get this power, but honestly, I don't know how to do it, so I need to do a little bit of reading. So, no need to make you watch me research. Plus, I really need a new coffee, so I will be right back once I get both of those things under control. Alright, so I decided to try something. I'm going to go ahead and try it on camera and see if it works, and if it doesn't work, then haha. You guys can all laugh at me. Alright, but so what I want to do is I want to go 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to start with just 4 and see if that's enough, but I want to make 4 electrum plates. I decided to attempt the immersive engineering route, and I'm skipping low voltage and going right to medium voltage, just to future-proof a little bit. So I believe, I think that this will make, yeah, it does. Now, here's the real question. I don't know if this will attach. That's going to be will it attach? I guess this can just go like there. And there. Is this going to get power? No, get off there. I don't think it's getting power, guys. Shoot. No, get off there. I can't. I think I have to click with no pan. Can I click? No. No, that's. Oh. Shoot. Maybe you can go on the side? Will that work? Let's see. Oh, it does work! Haha! Nice! Awesome! So, this is really ugly, but I think it'll work. So, no, I can't go there. Can I go here to here? Oh, here to here. Okay, to here. Wait, what? Can I not attach multiple wires? Can I attach this to here? No, wait. Okay, wait just a second. That's not at all what he meant to do. Give me that back. Alright, is this... Wait a second. Okay, when you break this, does it not... Maybe you need a relay? Is this different than it used to be? It says I can't... Oh, no! Oh, no! Well, okay, so what I could do, just to kind of cheat the system a little bit, is I could maybe just do it like this? Just one at a time. Because I'm pretty sure this doesn't need... let me see. Okay. Alright. I'm fairly sure that this just needs a full charge to make whatever the heck it is I'm trying to make, which I don't even remember at this point. I have to actually look it up. I have no idea what I'm trying to make. Oh yeah, I'm trying to make empowered... Right. I'm trying to make one... empowered diamond. So, okay. So, I need to make a diamond while this is charging. Is this done? Almost. Boy, this is really going to crush my capacitor. Huh. Well, what I can do. You know what I could do is I could just take these guys. These guys, they keep charge. Hey, come here, you. These guys keep charge, and there we go. Now it's going to be nice and full. Cool. Alright, well, that'll do it. At least for one operation, but maybe not for more than one. I think I might need to do this 5 times. I may need a lot more RF than what I think I do. Let me see here. Let's try this, gems. I'll make a diamond. One of these empowered diamonds first. Luckily, this is nice and cheap. Cool. And I'm gonna try to put this right there. Cool. Is this one full? That one's full. That one's full. Alright, let's just break this again. Do this kind of like the long, awkward way. How's that? Yeah, okay. Alright. Well. Okay, so this is not my smoothest craft ever, but I think at least once I get this, then I Wow, I'm really crushing through my energy, my power here. I mean, I know this power is super slow and everything, but yeah, those were full. Okay, anyway, so here we go. So I'm gonna make this first. So I'm gonna have that. I have that array. I need one block of clay, 2 clay, and a light blue dye. Well, that I can make. Okay, let's do the light blue dye first. Bone meal. Hey, finally a reason for this, right? Cool. All right. All the bone meal I can possibly use. No, that's not true. I could use a lot more than that, but... Where's my lapis? There it is. For some reason, in the dust, trunk. It shouldn't be. Okay, there's that, and I need one... where might my clay be, do you reckon? Probably right there. Let me look at this again. So, I'm pretty sure I need one clay, and I might need a second one, so I'll just grab it now. Alright, let's head over here and see what we need. Is this full? It is full. Cool. Alright, we'll break that guy, and then we'll try this one. Can I click on that to that? Okay, cool. Alright, so as long as this doesn't need more than 800,000, I wonder if it tells you. No, it doesn't seem like it tells you. But, okay, so I need the clay block, 2 clay, and a light blue dye. Probably in any order, I guess. Maybe. And the clay block. Alright, it's going. It's going. Oh, it's over. Oh. Well, that took a lot less energy than I thought it would. Look, this thing's like totally full. Oh my, okay. Great. Hooray, crisis averted, most likely. These need to be empowered too, and these are made by just empowering those star things with a snowball. How did I not see that was going to be an issue? Alright, well, okay, how do you make a snowball in this mod pack? Okay, yeah, Batania, probably not going to happen. Centrifuge, no. Well, I don't even have... Actually, I lied, I could get ice, but I don't have a macerator, so... I don't have an extractor. Yeah, is that it? Oh, crap. Crap! Well, let's see. Has anyone seen... Any snow? Please? Okay. Maybe someone will answer a really good answer to this, which it would be yes. That would be really awesome. Crap, what am I going to do if I can't get snow? I guess I'm just going to explore. I guess that's what I'm going to do if I can't get snow. I didn't really think about that really being that big of an issue, but gray dye is no problem. Button, obvious. Cobble, yeah, obviously. Okay, so, and these aren't a problem. Snowball. The frozen ocean islands. Sweet! Guys, it's exploring time. I'll be back whenever I find some snow. Alright, guys, I'm back and ready to craft this rest of this thing, I think. There is actually, thanks to Dave, I think it was, maybe, who told me, just so you see, in the, just over here in this big frozen thing, there's an island right there covered in snow. I just had not opened my map to that yet, but that's pretty cool. Okay, so let's see, the rest of this craft is for speed 3. Sugar, that is not going to be a big deal. I just have to do this one 4 times. And you do that by gray dye, snowball, button, and cobblestone. I don't have a lot of those things, actually. Just so I can get some of this stuff out of my system here. Okay, so I need cobblestone. I'd have to do this 4 times, right? So 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 1, 2, 3, 4 for the button. And then, let's see. What is it again? Oh, my memory is first class. Oh, wait, maybe I'm thinking. Do you make a button out of cobblestone? No, you make it out of stone. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right. Okay, out of stone. Right, yeah. Like that. Haha. Yeah, I'm new to Minecraft. Also, I'm going to need 2 gray dyes, it seems like. So, let's see. Let me grab one more of these guys in here. Thank you. And then. I should only have to make one, yeah. Cool. Alright, here we go. Let's craft this 4 times. Hopefully this one, I hope, doesn't take, you know, a crazy amount of energy, but there's gray dye. Let's see. This has to go in the middle. And cobblestone. Seems like I'm coming up short on one, because I can't... Oh, snowball, right, of course, yeah. Snowball. Button. Cobblestone. And that guy. Look at that! Okay, let's see how much this took. Maybe I have to do this with an empty hand. I do, yeah. Very, very little. This took very, very little. That is cool. This is a very cool crafting mechanic, guys. I am a huge fan of this. Excellent job. Cool. So I'll just do this one... Well, 2 more times, rather. And then I should be ready to get... speed 3 on my drill, and I can't wait to find out how fast it is. I hope it blows my mind. That's my hope. Either way, even if it doesn't blow my mind, guess what? This is my main mining tool for the foreseeable future. But yeah, got it. What else do you need for this thing? Sugar. That's it. And I have everything else. Cool. Well, that I can do. As you see, all the sugar came behind me here. So, crops. 4. Yeah. Okay. 4 sugar. Cool. And here we go. And do it. Nice. So let's open up my drill. Throw it in there. Awesome. The one thing I think I'm going to do is... Well, I'm going to charge my drill first, for one thing. That charges so fast. Awesome. For another thing, I'm going to... Let's see here. No, I only want to take... Doesn't take one? Oh, there it took the other thing. Where'd the block go? There it is. Okay. Alright, good. I want to keep those two there. You know what I can do, though, is cool, is I can just take out this 3x3 and just do that. And then put it back in. So if I ever want to, that's pretty simple to do. And I'm going to throw this right back here and that right back there. Reason being, these are getting 2, like 6 water wheels because of the 2 generators there, so. Okay, so let's go test this out quickly, just anywhere in the world is fine, like how about, for example, right here. Let's see how this goes. So here's my hammer, I'll do the first, skip 2. Here's my hammer going like that, about like that, right? Pretty good. Here is my drill. It is not that fast. It's okay. It's about the same speed as my hammer. honestly. So it's a little slower for ores. That's okay. Is it fully going here? It looks like I have drill speed augment 3. Does it need to be moved? I kind of thought it would be faster than that, to be honest. But it's alright. It's alright. Kind of glad I got coal. As I'm already in darkness here. But that's dye, not torches at all. There's my torches. Thanks. Yeah, okay. So anyway, so the next thing I'm going to do, I don't know. I don't know when I'm going to do this because I have to gather so much ore, but I'll be doing that in the deep dark where I can get so much more. But yeah, so pretty cool. So I can take this drill. I'm going to make a battery. Maybe I'll do that next episode before it, so it can help. It'll help me go mining. One of the things I really want to do, and I don't know if I have enough blaze rods, I would like a way to get my stuff back home so I can just go like, for, you know, a day and just mine enough resources so I can do the couple projects that I want to do next. But I will look at that next episode. So for now, signing off, thank you for watching. Insert your catchphrase here, everyone, and I will see you guys next time. Bye. Bye, everyone. Have a carrot.